and their off-range call just beats a little bit. Town of Towns firing out first from the Camden Comet. Bob's My Uncle. The outside is Risky Guy. Golden Rings in between horses. Sky Commander settled off the speed from the rail post, and Right Squall is last of them all. Town of Towns, this long shot, shows the way and clears off by almost two lengths. Risky Guy makes a move solidly to second. Then it's Bob's My Uncle and Golden Rings on the outside. Sky Commander still out of the fence, and they're followed up by Right Squall and the Camden Comet to last. Into the far turn three to go. Town of Towns and Risky Guy 1-2 in a 23-2 opening quarter. Town of Towns maintaining it by about a length from Risky Guy. Another two and Golden Rings running on willingly from third. Right Squall's going to be 4 or 5 wide past the quarter pole as they make the turn in. Sky Commander in the Camden Comet and Bob's My Uncle. They're into the stretch half 46 and 4/5 of a second. Deep in the center of the track is Right Squall coming best of them all. Right Squall outside up to grab the lead. Golden Rings. They're followed up by the weekend Town of Towns. Risky Guy is now into third. A 16th to go. It is going to be Right Squall. Right Squall wins for the 21st time. Caramanos on Right Squall. Golden Rings. Then Risky Guy. And either the Camden Comet or Bob's My Uncle. Official in the winner's circle is Right Squall. Horatio Caramanos, the jockey, owned and trained by Gerald Brooks, 9-year-old by Galding, by Country Be Gold, out of the Right Fit by Sirism Wright, bred in Oklahoma by Robert Albright. Time 1 minute 12.02, 6 furlongs. Double, 2360, 50 cent pick 3, $94.85, 50 cent pick 4, $199.05. $2 exacta, $23.80. Dollar trifecta, $25.